Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing how to get the Heartache Egg in Inkcan 2019 Fantastic Geckos. So yeah, let's get started. So first off, I didn't point out this is a fan-made game. You'll not get any hats or accessories for getting this game. You will just get some badges, so still pretty cool, but just some answer this one. So in order to get this egg, you first need it to be nighttime, and I will leave the tutorial in the description on how to make it nighttime if you do not already know how to. So you can just check that out first, so you don't know how to get nighttime every time you need to get an egg that only spawns at nighttime. So yeah, I'll be back when it is nighttime. Now once it is nighttime, it can spawn from time to time. However, it is not the most common spawning egg, so you might have to wait a bit, or you might have to search around for a while before you do actually find it. But in order to actually collect it, you actually need to have 51 deaths. So right over here on the left side, there is a death counter conveniently for you. Right now I'm at 46, so I need to die 5 more times in order to actually get the egg. I would definitely try to get around 48 so that you can have a safe number, just in case that stink egg does show up, so that if they do kill you, you can still get to that 51 amount even after they despawn. So yeah, you just need to be a bit careful so that you do not go over the 51 amount. And the night does not last forever. It does have a short span of when you do press the button, how long it does last, so you want to be pretty quick to actually look for these before it does become daytime again. But they basically look like a white egg with like a giant black hands, and it looks like a spooky ghost, so you want to look for that kind of egg when you're searching around the map. And you can take out your light if it does make it a bit easier to see. And I do actually see one in the distance over there. It is that white egg with black hands. Right over here, as you can see, if you do touch it without 51 deaths, nothing will happen to it basically. So you want to make sure you get 51 deaths, then go back to the egg and touch it so that you can actually collect it. So it did unfortunately turn into daytime, which means it no longer is spawned. But hopefully the general idea is there on how to get it. So yeah, hopefully this video has been helpful to you guys and you know how to get the Heartache Egg. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.